Okay, mga kaplato. Okay, for today, gawa tayo ng buttered mussel or tahong nipasing. Okay. Ginger and salt. Okay, kailangan bumuha muna siya. So, kailangan natin i-boil. Okay, mga kaplato, andan na natin yung pan natin. Lagyan natin si, okay, lagyan natin ng salt. Of course, matikalmutan si water. Okay. So, binuhil na natin ang tahong nipasin. Ready na natin. Unshell natin after. Okay. Para sa ating okay. After man shell. Okay. Pasan natin shell sa tahong nipasin. So, leading garlic fresh. And onion. Ready for saute and butter. Onion, the mussels. Okay, buttered garlic mussels. So, some garnish. All right. Okay, put some young onions. Okay, put some grated cheese on top. More garlic. All right, done. Happy eating.